Chapter 6. Again a message came to me from the Lord. Son of man, look over toward the mountains of Israel and prophesy against them. Give the mountains of Israel this message from the Sovereign Lord. This is what the Sovereign Lord says to the mountains and hills and to the ravines and valleys. I am about to bring war upon you, and I will destroy your pagan shrines. All your altars will be demolished, and your incense altars will be smashed. I will kill your people in front of your idols. I will lay your corpses in front of your idols and scatter your bones around your altars. Wherever you live, there will be desolation. I will destroy your pagan shrines, your altars, your idols, your incense altars, and all the other religious objects you have made. Then when the place is littered with corpses, you will know that I am the Lord. But I will let a few of my people escape destruction, and they will be scattered among the nations of the world. Then when they are exiled among the nations, they will remember me. They will recognize how grieved I am by their unfaithful hearts and lustful eyes that long for other gods. Then at last they will hate themselves for all their wickedness. They will know that I alone am the Lord, and that I was serious when I predicted that all this would happen to them. This is what the Sovereign Lord says. Clap your hands in horror and stamp your feet. Cry out, alas, because of all the evil that the people of Israel have done. Now they are going to die from war and famine and disease. Disease will strike down those who are far away in exile. War will destroy those who are nearby, and anyone who survives will be killed by famine. So at last I will spend my fury on them. When their dead lie scattered among their idols and altars on every hill and mountain and under every green tree and great oak where they offered incense to their gods, then they will know that I alone am the Lord. I will crush them and make their cities desolate from the wilderness in the south to Riblah in the north. Then they will know that I am the Lord.